this fellow and I just got done eating, and we're about to make it to the bridge. Finally. After, what, 3 days? And I creep up on him all the time.
Are we walking, or are we gonna hang out here, or what?
We're walking.
So there's a, this alleyway right before getting into the bridge, and I'm just here waiting for my cousin, which is right back. But also there's like a Starbucks, really local, you know, Americans that like Starbucks. But when in London, I recommend Cafe Nero, which is a European company that puts Starbucks to shame. Just FYI. That have been in my mind since I was little. Then I watched Harry Potter and it got worse. So here I am now, living the dream. So it is free to walk through the bridge. You just have to get here on the tube. However, if you want to get on top, you have to pay. My friend is finding out how much you get to pay. I'll let you guys know in a second. Oh my god, this is beautiful. Guys, I definitely recommend coming to London. You can find really cheap tickets for $562 with Virgin Atlantic. It's a 7-hour ride, super comfortable. And then when you get here, I mean, come on, look at this. Oh my gosh, this is amazing. Can you film me?
Give me the umbrella and I need it.
Hey guys, so I'm at St. Paul's Cathedral and I'm about to go in. I might do some filming in there.
Are we done?
But because it's a church, I don't. Well, depends. You'll see in the video. So we were gonna go to St. Paul's Cathedral, but it's freezing, so we just decided to go to a coffee shop. Who knows if we'll go? Let you guys know.